Alright guys, today I'm going to simplify the music theory behind Tyler, the Creator's sound. In short, what you want to do is flatten the fifths, sharpen the sevenths, and use flat seconds. Just pull that second down one. Some chord types you can experiment with are your minor ninth chords. You can move into even your major ninth chords. But if you really want a blues tone, as you're wrapping up your chord progression, do a half step in the bass, going note to note. That's what creates that gospel-y blues sound. You can even use chord extensions up to 11th chords. Just comment the word Discord and I'll send you a link to join our Discord where you can download the MIDI for free.